Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's my fault. It's fine. I'm just trying to get things straight in my head, okay?
You okay? Have you
cancelled the flight?
I forgot. Not time. I will. I'll cancel them then.
You are all right with all this, aren't you?
Yes, I've told you I'm fine.
Okay.
Lee! Hiya. Cheryl's got something that she wants to ask you.
Well, she was wondering,
how do you fancy organising that Halloween do at Shay Shay's? Friday night?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. But, first things first, what sort of decor are you thinking?
I don't know, bats? Cobwebs?
No, come on, Cheryl, you're better than that. What do we need? We need a dry ice machine. Yeah, we've got to have fog. Then we'll have, I don't know, we need some projectors. We'll need some sort of 3D spirits going over there. But what sort of budget are we talking in?
But, £200.
Oh, sorry, I thought that was it. No, I'm going to need about 5 times more than that.
No, the budget is £200.
Well, I'm sorry, Cheryl, but I can't do it for less than £1,000. That's my final offer.
Fine. Don't do it. It wasn't even my idea. Cheryl!
I'm sorry.
So she,
No. Well, it was just me trying to help you out.
I know you were, mate.
You nearly finished.
Well, if you helped out, I'd be done a lot quicker.
Cheryl, ask you.
Yeah? Well, no, I'm asking you.
Can we talk?
No.
Oh, this must be difficult going over the past, and I'm sorry about that. But I really need to talk to you about India. But the night that you...
No, for God's sakes, Lynsey!
Please, Texas, this is important. You've no idea how important...
What is your problem? Why won't you leave me alone? What have I ever done to you?
Nothing! I don't have time for this. None of us do. Don't you see? This was meant to have been you. Oh my God, that's it, it's you. You're the one who's had the luckiest...
You're sick in the head. Look, stay away from her. Do you hear me? Stay away.
Texas, I'm sorry. I never meant to.
I'm sorry. We just thought that if you had something to throw yourself into, something that would keep you occupied, then it wouldn't... Lee, why didn't you cancel those tickets, really?
I've already told you this.
Really?
Maybe it's not that easy. I'm not only bits of paper, but this is my dream.
I know.
They're all that's left, so cancelling them would be like...
Cancelling your dream.
Is that stupid?
No. No, it's not.
It doesn't really matter, you know? I don't regret it. I can't, you know, and I won't. Because I love you. And that's what love is. Sometimes, isn't it? Isn't it letting go?
Yeah, sometimes.
I'm fine!
You are more than fine. You're perfect. You are my perfect, beautiful dreamer. Don't ever change. And don't be late for tea.
All right.
Silas!
Lynsey, what an unexpected delight.
end this now.
You might want to lower that lovely Irish lilt of yours. I'm sure you haven't forgot what will happen if you talk about that matters in public.
You cannot lay this on me. This game, it's not fair. I don't stand a chance and you know it.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Whatever this game is you're referring to, I'm sorry it's causing you so much distress and I'd love to help you. But maybe you should think about that comforting age-old adage, it's not the winning, but the taking part. No, don't. Thank goodness you got here. No idea what got into the poor girl. She seems quite agitated.
Well, I'm sorry. I'll take care of it.
Get off me.
Hey! Amy! Do you want a brew?
Going on?
I can't.
Well, you need to tell someone.
What's the point? You won't believe me. No one does.
Maybe I won't, but I'll listen.
He killed them. All of them.
Who did, Silas?
If he told you, you wouldn't believe me. But it doesn't matter now, anyway. Soon everyone is gonna know exactly what he is, but by that stage it's gonna be too late. And he'll have won.
Why do you still think that Silas...
Because he told me. I think he likes it that I know he's dying. And this is just some twisted final game.
He told you?
This is the point where you tell me I'm mad, right?
Oh, no, I don't think you're mad, Lynsey. I think you've been through a lot. We all have.
But?
Oh, no buts. I promised. Maybe we just both need someone to talk to.
I like that. I like someone to talk to.
All right, well... How about we go back to my place and have a drink and we'll just talk this through?
No, I need to go back to the flat first. Just sort myself out. It'll come out later, yeah? Doug. Thanks.
What's all this then? Amy Barnes.
What do you think?
Are you
going to New York?
Shut up. Really? I thought that we were... You said, are we going to New York? We're really going?
No, I said you're going. You're going to
Right, what are you talking about?
I phoned the PR company and I've told them to expect you tomorrow, as planned.
You done what?
Uh-huh. And then I booked you a cab.
Why? Why
would
you do that?
What do you mean, why? Because you want to go. You need to go.
I know. All I want is you, Amy. That's...
Yeah. You also want this. Tell me you don't.
Well, yeah, so what if I do? But it doesn't change anything. It doesn't change me and you.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't today. But it will. Come on, we both know that it will. You'll regret your decision, then you'll resent me, and it might only be in like 2 or 3 years. But it will happen, Lee. Right, so what are we planning? Now. Look right now. It's perfect.
I love you though, and we're getting married.
The thought of you ever looking at me like I was the one that took your dream.
I wouldn't.
How could you not? This is how I want you to look at me. Just don't ever like this. which is why I'm setting you free. Hello?
Lynsey, I do apologize for pleading ignorance in front of our American friend back there, but I think we both know he'd have tried to spoil our game. And we're having such fun, aren't we?
I need more time.
Time? No. Sadly, that is one thing I cannot offer you here. We do have to stick to the rules. Tick tock, tick tock.
Well, then I need another clue.
But that would be cheating. I once had to teach a little angel a valuable lesson about cheating in the game.
You want me to play your game, right? You want me to tell you who your next victim is going to be? Well, I can't, okay? I can't. I could've. This is your game. These are your rules. And if this game is so important to you, then you need to give me something. Anything. Or it's over. Do you hear me?
But any clue I give would be as much use to you as the fourth Sunday in Lent would be to her.
What does that mean?
She's a bright girl. I wonder how she'll do. Oh, if you think you already know the answer, please feel free to join in. Just shout it out. No? Then it looks like she's on her own.
Oh, look after the kids. Look after her.
Oh, well, yeah. I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, no, you're not.
Here I am, get here.
Oh, Lee, don't forget about us when you're famous.
I can't promise you that. Texas, come here.
Well.
Oh, cheers.
Well, you make sure you're right as old boy, huh? There you go.
You're all emotional this week. Silly voices for.
No. One of my best mates. I'm proud of you for going. And I don't think the place will be the same without you.
Oh, Leanne.
Oh, Lee.
Oh, we've had some ups and downs, haven't we? Had some good times and some bad times.
Bad times.
So I'm going to miss you.
Miss you too.
Come here. Darren, can you give us a hand?
Right, I think you've said goodbye now, Leanne.
Hang on a minute.
Lift the legs, Leanne, the legs. Leanne, the text,
you're
back.
Oh. So, did he say anything else?
Yeah, he said, do you know, I can't even remember. He talks that much nonsense. Something about, teaching someone else a lesson who didn't play by his rules. A little angel. A little angel. I mean, it probably doesn't mean anything. It's just another one of his. What is it?
Little angel.
Wait, you know what that means? You've heard that before, haven't you, Doug? Please, you have to tell me.
That was her name. Online, on the dating site.
Whose name?
Bex.
So we'll see each other again soon. If you come to me and then I'll come to you.
That's right.
Something across the road. Did you think about it?
It's more like a river, really.
It's just 7 hours away. So this isn't.
But.
We will, we'd know. We'd know if it was, wouldn't we?
Yeah, we would know.
mate. Not got anything more cheerier?
Sure.